What are you doing here?
Last night, I had a fight with my boyfriend, and I jumped overboard.
Are these your photographs? They're beautiful.
Do I remind you of someone?
Maybe.
A photographer with a past.
I understand you're a widower, Mr. Whitford.
I was married once for a short time.
And your wife was drowned while you were on a photographic assignment. Think I can make a living at this?
They're offering $25,000.
A model with a future.
It's almost impossible to take a bad shot.
If you were prepared to go a little further, it could be a seriously busy girl.
Look at her.
And the crime.
There's someone watching everything I do.
For eternity.
Is it true you're engaged in an affair?
My suspect here or what?
I'm not prepared to rule anything out at this stage.
I think I murdered Elaine.
What? You say it's her boyfriend. Why would he want to kill you too?
Because I think he killed her because of the photos, and I'm the one that took them.
I'm sick of this. I did not kill Elaine.
Look at this. There's a person in the bushes.
Does Unholy Trinity mean anything to you?
How long since your last confession?
Do they know who murdered those two people?
There's a third part of this Trinity.
Not to confess your sins is the greater sin.
We all know the history here.
Ron Silver.
My God.
Alexandra Paul.
No!
Exposure.